city burns the beacon of everlasting light, the light that keeps reaching to the people of every land, a love that is longing to fill the heart of by his mighty hand. Now all the nations can worship.